There was also a stabbing in Crown Heights last night. A man found with multiple stab wounds to the torso and taken to the hospital in critical condition. Our sources say there was a literal blood trail at the scene and the police followed it and found a man and took him into custody. A second man is also in custody and being questioned. Also, a woman was taken into custody on some old warrants.